So today we're going to be trying to find the mobile vehicle bay and making the sea moth, which will be very helpful when I'm trying to get some more materials. And this always is the longest part. Waiting. Wait, can this hear me? Oh, it does. Good. Alright, so here we are. Yeah. So let me actually go ahead and do this real quick. Put this in full screen. And also probably do some V-Sync. I think that should work some. There we go. That looks just a tiny bit better. Yeah. It's not as laggy. That's better. So, I'm going to go ahead and look at this real quickly. Aha, laser cutter. So, I'm going to go ahead and find this. Oh, where's this at? Thing. High capacity, go to. So, I need glass, silver. Alright, I need some silver then. Oh. I went for that spike. Here we go. Oh, I keep having these lag spikes. Alright, do I have any water in here? I do not have any water currently. So I'm better actually. I gotta actually go back and make some water. And why? Oh. I was wondering why I wasn't able to move, and then I realized I wasn't pressing the right button. Alright, got paper. There's a few bladderfish right out here.
Oxygen.
Looks like it's turning night. That's not good. Yeah. Need some silver then. Alright, let's check this out though. I feel like there's something I might need in here. I have the habitat builder, which needs some silver. And then the laser cutter needs diamond and cave sulfur. So with the wiring kit and the computer chip, that would be 2 silver, gold, copper. Alright, it looks like it's turning night, but I might as well go ahead and make the water. Oh wait, I just did. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and wait for the night to pass. I know that there's an island somewhere that way, and another one somewhere that way. Yeah, I see it. That's where the cloud is, right there. You can see the island, barely. And the other island is right there where that cloud is. It's a bird thingy. Alright, it's starting to get a little bit laggier again, but it should be fine. Just gonna wait for the night to pass. It's a bird! Get it! So what life pod is this? What's that life pod number? Let me check. Alright, it's life pod 5. And life pod 6 was somewhere that way when I discovered it. Oh, here it goes.
Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's here drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 18-10, 9, 8, 7.
Oh yeah, that means I'm gonna
6,
have to have the radiation suit
5,
to get over there. The silver is.
3, 2.
There's a radiation suit.
New blueprint acquired. For your convenience, the radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Fiber mesh 2 and lead 2. So that means I just need to go to the sandy area, get some sandstone outcroppings, and then some fiber mesh. I already have some. So that's good. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and make the fiber mesh then. Well, no, I think I have some. Let me check. Nope, I don't have any in there. Alright. I'm gonna make one of these real quick. I'm gonna deploy it. I'm going to put this out then. Alright, looks like it's starting to be daytime. Alright, there we go. There it went. Right down there. Put some titanium in here. I'm gonna put my quartz in. Salt. Alright, I already have the glass, which means... So now I need to go and, get the... Whatever you call it. I need to go ahead and get the, lead, which is over here in this area. So wait, do I already have enough? Yeah, I have enough space. That's good. I should probably set up a grab trap over here. There's a lot of good things. Here's a little place over here, but they're all sea glide fragments. Some of them are actually any mobile vehicle bay fragments. Yeah, that sucks. Okay, not you. Perfect.
Lines stabilizing.
Alright, now I need to go and find this one. Alright, there's something right there. I wonder what's in here. Probably a laser gun right there. Yep. Here's some sandstone outcrops. What's that? Lead. Perfect. I need one more lead. Some shale outcrops down there.
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency increased.
I got some diamond for the
laser cutter. The materials you gather are the property of the All Terra Corporation. You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits. 30 seconds.
Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good. Might actually not make it, I don't know. Back to the whatever you call it, life pod thing. And then I'll have to get a little bit of creep vine samples. Thank you. Alright, I gotta go grab the little bit. I'm fine. Alright, that means I put that on. Alright, now I have that on. So that's good. So I have diamond, gold, titanium, and glass. So, means I have to go ahead and. Alright, there we go. Good. I need some silver then. Alright, let's go. Going out to the sandstone area.
Based wiring kits are an
essential good. I got
component
silver.
Of many habitat modules. 30 seconds. Passing 100 meters.
Bioreactor.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I might as well grab the bioreactor fragment because I'm gonna need it later.
30 seconds.
That was there. How many of these darn caves are there out here? Because I've only ever seen one in this game last time I played it.
30 seconds.
I'm gonna get some water, or oxygen, then I'm gonna come back down, try and see if I can find a mobile vehicle bay fragment. Perfect. Alright, so there's a wreck. Hey, don't bite me! That's a sin! There's a scanner and fragment which I don't need right now. Because I already have all of them. There's one of those table desk thingies. And a lot of the way fragments here, so I'm here. I'm gonna need to probably go down to down there and see if I can find any shale outcroppings.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
All right. Should be a way to get in right around here, but I don't have any way of getting in right now, so I'm gonna probably go and find some shale outcrops, get some diamond, and then make the laser cutter. Alright, so let me check out this. So I already have enough of this.
Calorie intake recommended.
Alright, I'm gonna go back home then. Alright, keep myself for two. Wiring. Alright, I can make that now. That's good.
Seek fluid intake.
Oh wait. Where's the life pod? Oh. Getting a little bit sketched out right there.
Discovered.
What's that kind of bloodfish that I just saw? Oh, that's some keepers. I need to get a bloodfish.
Oxygen.
That's good. Now I can eat.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright, that's good. Got some silver. Then I'm going to also need some copper, though. Copper, which I will probably need. Alright, there's no copper in there, so. There we go. All right, so I can make that easily. Purpose room. Yeah, I already can make the bioreactor too. But that can only fit in the multipurpose room, which I won't have to get. But I also need the sea moth to do that. So then what I have to do now is just get the dang, whatever you call it, the mobile vehicle bay. Yeah, that reminds me. I need to make the laser cutter. I need another diamond. And so that means I need to go out this direction. Get one of those caves. And then get the whatever you call it, the shale outcropping, which will get me a diamond.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Alright, is there any shale down here? Shale, shale, shale. I don't see any, but... Oh god.
Seconds. 30 seconds.
Good. So I can go and make a high capacity oxygen tank. Way to 135. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and find the cave and then find some shale.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
Well, so now we have the multi-purpose room, which is very good.
30 seconds.
That means that now I can make a base. And put the bioreactor in it. Some table coal and then some copper. Yeah. Pepper. There we go, there's another limestone thing. Copper. That's good. I need one more copper.
30 seconds.
Now I need the limestone. Outcrop. No, I don't want sandstone. I need limestone. Where's the dang limestone outcrop? There's a whole bunch of sandstone, but I'm not finding any limestone. That is what I need the most, limestone outcroppings. There's a deep part down there. That's how I get to the void, right there too. Alright, there we go, that's good now. There we go.
Tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
All right, so then, well, you're up to 5, 10, 8, 9, 10. All right, so that should make an ingot. So I can make a titanium ingot. Then I need a power cell out of 2 batteries and 1 silicone rubber. Alright. Hold on, wait a second. I know that I have, for a fact, that I have more than that. Oh, I already used that battery to build something else. Which means I need to go ahead and grab some copper then. A little bit more copper, and that's it. I'm getting a radio call now. So I'm gonna grab this limestone outcropping, then I'm gonna go back. Alright, that's just infuriating. I'm gonna need another outcropping then.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing. Intake recommended. Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright, so we have all that down. Oh, I should read the DI. Alright. So, now I'm afraid we can make that. For the lubricant. And then we make mode by him be a good bear. Alright, now let me remember how to make the sea moth. Alright, power cell, two glass, lubricant, and titanium. I can make all of that. Might as well get to work on the power cell since it's the hardest to make. Alright, I'm gonna make two copper ore. Go ahead and get some acid mushrooms. Two more. One battery, and then two batteries. Power cell. There we go. Alright, I made this the power cell. So now what else? Titanium ingots. Also lubricant. Can't forget about lubricant. Go and get some titanium. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. Now I can make that. Looks like we have a call.
Land pre-recorded. Distress call.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached.
I've already been down there.
We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Alright, so, anyways. Sea moth, I need to get the glass. So then I already have some. I have one glass, I think, right up here in this. Alright, I got two quartz. Get those. Actually, I'm gonna go and find two more quartz really quickly. There we go, now I have all the quartz. So I can finally make the sea moth. I'm actually gonna go down here and explore that Degassi base. scan some stuff. I need that upgrade for the sea moth because it only goes down to 200 meters, but it should be fine. It gives me an extra source of oxygen. Alright, there we go. Now I have everything needed to make the sea moth. I'm gonna go ahead and put this in here.
Transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Alright.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright, so let's go ahead and go down to that place. Vehicle base, and there is a need to search for food. There's also some other stuff, but it's not important to me at the moment. So the life pod's over there, which should mean that somewhere over here is where the cave should be. And also I should probably start searching for the Cyclops fragments. Alright, that's going into the area where the Cyclops fragments are, but we'll save looking for the fragments later in another video. Try and find that cave real quickly. Where is it? I said the Aurora is over there, which would mean that the Reaper Leviathan is over there, which is definitely not the fun.
Calorie intake recommended.
Well, better actually go get some food before I go exploring down there, because I don't want to die of hunger. I don't think I've died once yet in this series. Alright, let's go ahead and get out of there. Oh, food.
Give me food.
I'm gonna eat you, sir. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to eat you. Thank you. You too. And you. Thank you. You too. Don't forget about you. Hey, what I tell you, I ain't gonna forget about. Hey, what I tell you. Hey, come back here. Fine then. I'll leave you.
And grieve for all of your dead.
No, what the heck? Oh, I thought that was like a weird peeper or something. Where's the darn bladderfish at? I need some water. Because I can't die of thirst down there. It'll suck. There we go. Bladderfish. Alright then.
Vital signs stabilizing.
There we go. Now I need to get this and heal myself. Alright, now I'm gonna go down there. Wait, do I have a scanner battery? Alright.
Self scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
So, this way is the cave. Alright, here we go.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. New PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. 30 seconds.
First time. Well, so I'm going to make a battery for my sea glide then, because I'm about to go back down there.
Land pre-recorded. Distress call.
This is Officer Keenan, light pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regrouped. Group 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Alright. I need to make me a battery go. There we go, that's better. So now I'm gonna go ahead and change this out. Alright, I'm gonna go and grab my Seamoth then. But where is my Seamoth? Should be somewhere around here. There we go, it's down there.
Passing 100 meters.
Yes, I know.
Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Thank you. Blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data.
Okay, y'all, so this means that should be all good. Have all these new blueprints and all of that data. No, let me actually go grab some food before I die. Where's the fish? Where's the fish? Hello?
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing.
Now let me actually look at this really quickly. Look at all this. Alright, so do some lithium, and then I can make the ultra high capacity tank, which is like, I think 210. Titanium, 2 lead. Alright, so then how do I make the, whatever you call it, the bio tank thingy? Okay, so I got all of that. Alright then. Aerogel. That means I'd have to go find some gel sacks. Bioreactor. Alright, wiring kit, lubricant, and titanium. I think I can find a wiring kit. But anyways, I'm gonna leave that for the next video of base building. So I'll see you guys next video, and I hope you have a nice day, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.